So Chris found this really cool vending machine. It's like the Georgia brand. And it brews your coffee for you in real time.
Here, let him go first.
I'm gonna try it out. So here's the options here. Regular coffee, flavored coffee. Very cool. I'm gonna get flavored coffee because
why not?
So this cafe mocha looks good. Corey's going here. You can pick hot or cold, which is nice if it's I want hot right now.
See, I press hot.
Whoa,
get
to choose how, now like, I can strong. Choose my options.
Yeah, you get to choose how strong it is. So you can down or up in strength.
Okay.
Full strength.
Sweet. Let's keep it medium is fine.
Medium, yeah.
Sugar.
You get to choose sugar amount too.
Not too much sugar.
I think cream is if it's the regular coffee.
Oh, okay. Because
then you can choose whipped cream, but the ones that you chose already have cream.
Okay, I wonder how strong this will be. That should be fine. Yeah. Let's try this. Now I just press this.
Press that, yeah.
Boop. Whoa, it lights up in there.
It drops the coffee beans in. Yeah. It starts to grind them up. And at the same time as it's grinding, it's it's hard to see, but it's what do you call it? Steeping it? Not steeping.
Brewing
it, yeah.
You can tell you're a tea guy.
Yeah. And then vacuum presses the ground beans to filter it through.
Whoa.
And it leaves the whatever's left. Ooh. There.
Sweet, okay, so where does it come out? It
comes out here. I think the door opens itself, so.
What?
You can smell it.
I can smell it. It smells really good.
Oh, lay it out.
There you go.
What service? And there we have it.
There you go.
Sweet. It's hot.
Wow, that's
good.
It's
good.
It's good.
Yeah.
Cool. Don't forget your change. Way down. More down. There you go.
Right.
How much was it?
Got it.